Let's look at this question. With rectangular axis of coordinates, the number of parts from 1, 1 to 8, 10 via 4, 6, where each step from any point xy is either to x, y plus 1 or to x plus 1, y is. This is actually a PNC question, number of parts based question. If you can read through it, in order to identify it best, what you should do is try and draw a diagram. So if I'm drawing an axis, see, I will have eight. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and then I have to go up till 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think I'll have to draw even more. 9, 10, 11. What I'm doing is I'm taking this point. Now I'm taking this point as 0, 0. This point is 0, 0. This is the axis. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7, this is 8, this is 9, and this is 10. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7, this is 8. You have to move in this matrix. You have to start from 1, 1. So this will be a starting point. This will be a starting point. You have to go till 8, 10. So 8, 10 is here. You have to go up till here. And you have to go via 4, 6. So 4, 6. This is your intermediate point that you have to reach. Let's name these points as A, B, and C. Look at the journey from A to B. Look at the journey from A to B. You have to go right. See, the movements have been defined as from any point you can move either one place to the one place top, one place upwards, because from here to here y coordinate rises by 1, or you can move right from here to here x coordinate rises by 1. So you can either go rightwards or you can go upwards. So you need 1, 2, 3 right movements, and you need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Either you need from A to B, you need 3 rights and 5 ups. You need 3 rights and 5 ups, and these can be rearranged as 8 factorial by 3 factorial 5 factorial, or 8 into 7 into 6 by 6, which is equal to 56. So in order to move from point A to point B, there are 56 ways. Similarly, now let's look at B to C. In order to move from B to C, you need 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. You need 4 rights and 4 ups. 4 rights and 4 ups, and these can be rearranged in 8 factorial by 4 factorial, 4 factorial, or 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 upon 24. So you cancel this out, you get 2, 7 into 5 into 2, or 70 ways. So altogether, from A to B to C, the total number of ways is going to be 56 into 70. Okay, 56 into 7, 50 into 7 is 350, 6 into 7 is 42. So 56 into 7 is 392, and the 0 at the end. So the total answer here will be 3920 ways.